Okej, okay, wracamy. Dysk pierwszy. Gra była na dwóch dyskach. Mission Log, co? Wow, tego nie miałem. Ale numer, przypomnienie w ogóle, o co chodzi. Czyli znam tą fabułę na pamięć, tak? Prawie, okej, nie znam. Może nie na pamięć, ale... Jezu. Zapominam, że jest 30 zrwane. To jest totalnie... Jak się ta konsola nazywała? To jest totalnie... PS1 Experience. Bije się tym. Kiedy Revengeance? Jedynka, dwójka, trójka i Revengeance, jakbyśmy robili. Zobaczymy. Nie wiem, czy jestem w stanie. Hello. W Revengeance'a nie grałem nigdy. Myślałem, że ten, sorry. No nie. No, co ty zabije nas? Jakby dali poprawkę pracy kamery prawą gałką. Prawą gałkę można sobie ją wsadzić, nie powiem gdzie. Chyba jeszcze trzymamy poziom tego streama. A? Jezu! Przez ścianę, to jest najbardziej zajebista. To pierdzielenie jest za karę. Jezu! Te niesiadające poci ciosy to jest masakra. Czemu to nie siadło na przykład? Jezu! Skończyłem Metal Gear z NES-a. Nie, nie chcę ich. To już jest, nie, to nie jest moja wojna. Jak w życiu, nie? Feasting. Do you remember, Snake? The feel of battle, the clashing of bone and sinew. That's good, Snake. Jezu! Czy to zawsze krzywdziło na końcu? Co teraz do ciula? Ty nie, to nie koniec, moment. Ej, co to? Co teraz trzeba zrobić? Ej, co, o co tutaj do kurwy chodzi teraz? Ej, dobra, o co tutaj chodzi w tej części teraz z tym? Co do kurwy trzeba tutaj zrobić na końcu? Teraz jest tam jakiś skóry z poradnik Gola Gaming. Więc skąd mogę wiedzieć, co tam trzeba zrobić? Ej. Now, make me feel it. Make me feel alive again. kurwa. Boże. Good. Now we can fight as warriors. Hatred is the basis of all combat. Only a fool trusts his life to a limit. Jest jakieś pierdolenie gówniane. To nie dochodzi. Pierwszy raz nie dochodzi, nie wiadomo czemu. Totalnie. Ale to nie jest trudna walka, to jest walka, gdzie nie wiadomo, o co chodzi, tak? Masz wroga, który... Paska zdrowia już nie ma. Tego, nie grałem na tym poziomie trudności nigdy. Gra nie działa na klawiaturze słonie w ogóle. Czyli jakoś działa według legend, ale... Nikity nie można używać. Jezu, kurwa! One. Proszę go ostrzelać już. Jezu, dobra.
Zanzibar. What? Not again. What's happening?
Teraz chipsy, batony, woda mineralna. Mamy pół godziny.
Gray Fox. Colonel, that ninja is Gray Fox. No doubt about it.
Kto? Pierwszy raz grałeś to.
All people should know he died in Zanzibar.
No. He should have died, but he didn't.
What?
It happened before I joined Foxhound's medical staff. They were using a soldier for their gene therapy experiments.
I never heard that.
It happened right after you retired.
No.
My predecessor, Dr. Clark, was in charge.
Dr. Clark?
Yes. He started the gene therapy project.
And where is he now?
He was killed in an explosion in his lab 2 years ago.
So what about this soldier?
Apparently, for their test subject, they decided to use the body of a soldier who was recovered after the fall of Zanzibar.
And that was Gray Fox.
But he was already dead.
Yes. But they revived him. They fitted him with a prototype exoskeleton and kept him drugged for 4 years while they experimented on him like a plaything. Today's genome soldiers were born from those experiments.
That's the sickest thing I ever heard.
They used him to test all sorts of gene therapy techniques.
Naomi, why didn't you tell us about this sooner?
Because it's confidential information.
Is that the only reason?
Naomi, what happened to Gray Fox after that?
The record says he died in the explosion.
I see. But even if that ninja is Gray Fox, the question is, why?
From what I could tell, he didn't know who he was.
Are you saying that he's just a mindless robot?
I'm not sure, but he seems intent on fighting me to the death. We'll meet again. I know it.
So you'll fight again? Until you kill him?
Huh. I'd rather not. But maybe that's what he wants.
Pierwsza paczka chipsów.
Are you one of them?
No, I'm not. I always work alone.
Alone?
In the dark.
Jezu.
W latach nie wiedziałeś, co chodzi w ogóle. O czym gada? Co to jest otaku?
Your uniform is different than theirs.
You're the Metal Gear chief engineer, Hal Emmerich, right?
Huh?
You know me?
I heard about you from Meryl.
Oh, so you're here to rescue me?
Sorry, but no. There's something that I've got to do first.
Snake is taki zimny.
Oh, well, at least you're not one of them.
Huh, are you hurt?
Oh, I'm okay. I just twisted my ankle a little bit trying to get away.
Well, if that's all, it's nothing to worry about. I want to ask you something. I need information about Metal Gear.
Huh? Metal Gear?
Metal Gear.
Yeah. What's Metal Gear really designed for?
It's a mobile TMD. It's designed to shoot down nuclear missiles. Only for defensive purposes, of course.
Fire! I already know that Metal Gear is nothing but a nuclear-equipped walking deathmobile.
Jezu, padł mi drży jak go.
Nuclear? What are you talking about?
The terrorists are planning to use Metal Gear to launch a nuclear missile. You telling me you didn't know?
They're gonna put a dismantled warhead into Metal Gear's TMD missile module?
Wrong. From the beginning, the purpose of this exercise was to test Metal Gear's nuclear launch capability using a dummy nuclear warhead. The terrorists are just continuing the work you started.
Yeah.
No, you're wrong.
I heard it directly from your boss, Baker.
No. A nuclear missile on Rex?
So you really didn't know.
Bomba atomowa do zabijania ludzi? Nie.
All the armor was built by a separate department, and the president personally supervised the final assembly of the main unit.
President Baker?
Yeah. I was never told exactly what they armed Rex with. I only know it's equipped with a Vulcan cannon, a laser, and a railgun.
Czy to wersja z Master Collection? Tak, to jest ta kupa.
Yeah. It uses magnets to fire bullets at extremely high velocities. The technology was originally developed for the SDI system and later scrapped. We were successful in miniaturizing it in a joint venture between Arms Tech and Rivermore National Labs. The railgun is on Rex's right arm.
Metal Gear's main function is to launch nuclear missiles. You sure you're not forgetting something?
It's true that Metal Gear has a missile module on his back that can carry up to 8 missiles, but are you saying it was originally meant to carry nuclear missiles?
Jeszcze w oryginale to ładowało parę sekund dobrych, te przerwy czarne.
Yeah, but that's not all I think. If Metal Gear fired only standard nuclear missiles, then they should already have all the practical data they need.
No. Could it be? Metal Gear's co-developer, Rivermore National Labs, was working on a new type of nuclear weapon.
Oh yeah.
They were using Nova and NIF laser nuclear fusion testing equipment and supercomputers.
So they developed a new type of nuclear weapon in a VR testing lab, huh?
Huh. The VR
yes,
built in.
You can't use virtual data on a battlefield. They would need actual launch data.
Zrzucam bombę nad Polakami.
If you link these, you can test everything in a virtual environment. But it's all just theoretical.
So this exercise was designed to test the real thing.
What did our president do? If the terrorists launched that thing... Damn! I'm such a fool. It's all my fault.
Nie. Co ten Duda podpisał?
The truth is, my grandfather was part of the Manhattan Project. He suffered with the guilt for the rest of his life.
Tylko brakuje Wojtyły w tej grze, tak na serio. To było już kompletnie, ale będzie w dwójce.
He was born on August 6th, 1945.
The day of the Hiroshima bomb. God's got a sense of humor, all right.
Three generations of Emmerich men. We must have the curse of nuclear weapons written into our DNA. I used to think that I could use science to help mankind. But the one that wound up getting used was me. Using science to help mankind, it's just in the movies.
That's enough crying. Pull yourself together. Where is Metal Gear? Where on this base are they keeping it?
Tak, miejscu, tak, to.
Rex is in the underground maintenance base.
Where is that?
North of the communications tower, but it's a long way there.
The emergency override system for the detonation code is there too?
Yeah, in the maintenance base control room. You'd better hurry. If they were planning a launch from the start, then their ballistic program is probably finished. And since they haven't called for me in a few hours, they must not need me. In other words, they must be ready to launch.
Meryl's got the detonation code override keys. We'll link up with her.
If we can't override the launch, we'll have to destroy Rex. I'll show you the way.
On that leg of yours, you'll just slow me down.
Yeah.
You'll need me if you're gonna destroy Rex.
I don't need you. I just need your brain.
I created Rex. It's my right, my duty to destroy him.
If you get a chance, try to escape. When the coast is clear, I'll contact you by codec.
How am I supposed to escape from an island?
Okay.
So what then?
I want you to hide somewhere and keep me informed. You know this place well, don't you?
Of course I do. And don't worry, I've got this. It's the same stealth technology as the Ninja. Foxhound was gonna use them, but with this I'll be fine. Bad leg and all.
Good. But I want Meryl to watch after you too. Meryl, the engineer's okay.
That's a relief.
I want you to look after him. Where are you now?
Very close.
There she is! Over there!
Oh no! Damn, they spotted me!
Meryl, what happened? Something's wrong.
Did you hear something? Wasn't that some kind of music?
What did she look like?
She was wearing the same green uniform as the terrorists.
No, ujęcie, tak? Peter, mam dobrze imprintowane tę scenę?
A disguise?
Tak.
She has such a cute way of walking. She kind of wiggles her behind.
Ooh, really looking.
Well, she's got a very cute behind.
Way of walking, huh?
Kojima, my man, nie? Co myślałeś wtedy?
If she's disguised as the enemy, you'll have to contact her when she's alone, huh? There's only one place where we can be sure she's by herself.
Where's that?
Don't be so dense. Here, use this security card. It's security level 4.
Wow.
You're not in pain, are you?
Huh?
You feel okay? Nothing bothering you?
What's wrong? Getting all friendly all of a sudden.
No, nothing. I'm glad you're okay.
You're strange.
I'm a little nervous. Everyone else I've saved suddenly dies.
You're bad luck.
Forget it, Doctor.
Call me Otacon.
Yeah.
Otacon.
It stands for Otaku.
Jeszcze nie koniec przerywnika.
An otaku's a guy like me who likes Japan animation.
Teraz myślałeś, co? To nie tylko czarodziejka z Księżyca?
Successfully make bipedal robots. They're still the best in the field of robotics.
And Japanese cartoons played some part in that?
They did. I didn't get into science to make nuclear weapons, you know.
That's what all scientists say.
I became a scientist because I wanted to make robots like the ones in the Japanese animes. It's true.
Jest to tak bipedal.
You're right. We have to take responsibility. Science has always thrived on war. Greatest weapons of mass destruction were created by scientists who wanted to be famous.
Yeah.
But that's all over now. I won't take part in murder anymore.
Nauki trzeba zakazać.
All I want from you is information.
Sure. I know everything about this whole base. Ask me anything about Rex or about this place. Also, with this stealth camouflage, I can sneak in and out of the armory and mess hall. If you need ammo or rations, just tell me and I'll bring them to you. I'm on frequency 141.12. See you later.
O, normalnie chodzi już tak. Przedtem kulał. Nie zwróciłem tu uwagi wtedy. A? Zadzwonię od razu, jeszcze nie dzwonili z tego.
Warhead storage building that you're in has one floor above ground and two floors below ground. Why don't you search there too?
Czy tam był Deep Throat? Nie grał pan, a nie grał się w tą grę. Tak, to Deep Throat to jest. brutalność, cycki, dupy, Indianie, Japończycy, anime, manga. Tu jest wszystko. Tak, bipedals. Chyba jest kamera, ale już ciężko. A tu raczej mamy stąd wszystko. Czat kikowski pod jadisko? Czemu? Musiał chodzić, żeby nie podpinać czata pod jadisko. Okej, teraz najciekawsza rzecz. Nie, zaraz. To nie było tutaj, to było tutaj. Dlaczego na hiku? Świrowała tuba. Świrował restream. Ale wrócimy do tuby. Dla tych fanatyków tuby, żeby było. Okej, jedyne miejsce, gdzie kobieta może wejść. Aha, dobra, to była jakaś zabawa z... Tak, w imieniu. O Jezu, sorry, pad się wypina. Ech, muszę poszukać na jakichś, kurde, używkowaniach dobrego pada z USB-C, bo bez tego jest niestety ciężko. Działasz?
Dressed like one of the terrorists, but that's just on the outside. The inside hasn't changed. Watch for the way she walks.
Aha. Sekundę, nalej sobie wody. I lecimy dalej. To było jakieś ostre myślonko z tą babką. Jak to zrobić? Będziemy musieli obserwować, jak się poruszają. Czekaj, ups, używam Power A. To jest pad, tak? Czemu na USB typu C? Bo to jest w miarę dobry port. Nie miałem z tym żadnych problemów jeszcze. W sensie, tutaj mam starego pada z czasów chyba tego Xboxa po 360, kiedy Microsoft już oszalał z nazewnictwem. Natomiast... ja nie jeszcze pod USB ten. Potem były na tym... na te USB-C już normalne. Abit, to jest spoko. Jeszcze myślałem, czy sobie nie wziąć. Mam jakiegoś takiego... Abit Doom mi się podobał, bo tam był ten taki mikro... Oni robili takie małe pady dla dziecka i były ten... Są bardzo sobie je cenię. Dobrze, Bluetooth działa i wszystko. A, wszyscy wiemy o Abit, tak? Czekaj, jest teraz do wzięcia. Co też... Nie. Muszę kupić... Muszę znaleźć jakiegoś frajera, który to będzie sprzedawał po taniości, bo to jest najlepszy deal. Tego pierwszego Abitu kupiłem za 80 zł. Nie ma sensu przepłacać w tych czasach, tak? Lepiej coś zjeść. Dobra, sorry. Ach, no właśnie. Tylko dotkniesz i... Musimy obserwować kobiety niestety. Czy ty wyglądasz jak kobieta? Nie. Tu jest dwóch, to chyba nowość. Tak, ten chodzi tak dziwnie, dobra. Tylko nie pamiętam, co trzeba było zrobić. Tak. Meryl, zostaw mnie, to ja. Aha, dobra, wydała odgłos. Dobra. Jako surędzik chmurki z gówna kik na telefon. Jest tragedia z kikiem. Sorry, będziemy to optymalizować. Wrócimy do dwóch tych. Więc tak, najpierw tego, żeby się nie trącał, bo on czasami potem on przestaje lać tutaj. Przestaje siurać, że tak to ujmę. O. To tak mówię, bez radaru to jest patologia. Normalnie powinniśmy mieć radar. Ale tylko coś mi odbiło, że będziemy grać jak w rzeczywistości. Widzę, jak ona chodzi. Jezu, tutaj coś wypatrzeć. Teraz jak się obliczymy. I teraz zaczyna się zabawa. Meryl, to ja. Dobra. To było dobre. To jest dobry gameplay, nie? Spójrzcie na to. I... Toaleta dla bab. Dochodzi, tak? Okay. I w toalecie dla bab są działające lustra, a? Jet Set Hwang się zachowuje, jakby nigdy go nie było. A my to tutaj mamy. Okay, nie można czytać z FPP niestety w tej grze jeszcze. Że Easter Egg był? Nie zna... O Jezu, było takie coś, nie zrobiłem tego nigdy. O Boże. Trudno, to na YouTube sobie obejrzę. That's the second time I've been able to sneak up on the legendary solid snake.
You're Meryl? There's no way you could pass for a man for long.
What do you mean? Hey, men aren't allowed in here.
I had no idea you were so feminine.
This is no time to try and hit on me, snake. Besides, it's a waste of time. When I joined up, they gave me psychotherapy to destroy my interest in men.
Same story. You're Meryl, all right. Are you hurt?
Not yet. After all, I was disguised as a genome soldier.
So why'd you change? You'd be a lot better off dressed like one of them.
I got tired of disguising myself.
Ta tekstura cycków jest rewelacyjna.
Truth is, the uniform smelled like blood.
What's that mark?
Huh? Oh, this? It's a paint tattoo. It's not real. I was a fan of Foxhound way back. And guys like you and my uncle were in it. None of that gene therapy like there is today. You guys were real heroes.
Yeah.
There are no heroes in war. The heroes I know are either dead or in prison. One or the other.
But Snake, you're a hero, aren't you?
I'm just a man who's good at what he does. Killing. There's no winning or losing for a mercenary. Mm. The only winners in war are the
people. That's
right, and you fight for the people.
I've never fought for anyone but myself. I've got no purpose in life. No ultimate goal.
Come on.
It's only when I'm cheating death on the battlefield. The only time I feel truly alive.
Seeing other people die makes you feel alive, huh? You love war and don't want it to stop? Is it the same with all great soldiers throughout history?
Why didn't you contact me?
My codec was broken.
Oh, yeah.
Is that all?
Shouldn't you just be happy we met up like this? How did you recognize me in disguise?
Forget it, lady.
So there's something you like about me, huh?
Yeah, you've got a great butt.
Yeah.
I see. First it's my eyes, now it's my butt. What's next?
On the battlefield, you never think about what's
next. Jaki tekst zajebisty. Zapisywać. Tak?
So Snake, how are the negotiations going?
No progress.
Będzie na egzaminie.
So it's all up to you, huh?
Somebody's got to stop them from launching a nuclear missile.
There are two ways. Either we destroy Metal Gear or...
We override the detonation code. You got the card keys from Baker?
Card keys? You mean this?
Where are the others? There should be three keys.
This is all I've got.
Where could the other two be?
I have no idea, but they must be somewhere. If we can't find them, we'll have no choice but to destroy Metal Gear.
Metal Gear is in an underground maintenance base to the north.
Take me too. I know this place better than you do.
You'll just slow me down. You don't have enough battle experience.
I won't slow you down. I promise.
And what if you do?
Then you can shoot me.
I don't like to waste bullets.
Got it. I'll be careful. You know, I don't use makeup the way other women do. I hardly ever look at myself in the mirror. I've always despised that kind of woman.
Yeah. Szara myszka dla Snake'onka.
But I was wrong. It wasn't really my dream. My father. He was killed in action when I was younger.
You wanted to follow in your father's footsteps?
Not really. I thought that if I became a soldier, I could understand him better.
So are you a soldier yet?
I thought I was until today, but now I understand. The truth is, I was just afraid of looking at myself, afraid of having to make my own decisions in life. But I'm not gonna lie to myself anymore. It's time I took a long, hard look at myself. I want to know who I am, what I'm capable of. I want to know why I've lived the way I've lived until now. I want to know.
Take a good look. You won't get another chance for a while. You should wash your face, too, while you're at it.
Yeah.
This isn't a training exercise. Our lives are riding on this. There are no heroes or heroines. If you lose, you're worm food.
Yeah.
Is that FAMAS functional?
Unfortunately, it's out of ammo.
Where'd you get that Desert Eagle?
I found it in the armory. It's a 50 caliber Action Express. There was a SOCOM pistol, too, but I chose this.
Huh. So I got a leftover, huh? Isn't that gun a little big for a girl?
Don't worry, I can handle it.
Come on, use my 45.
Listen, I've used a gun like this since I was 8 years old. I'm more comfortable with it than I am with a bra.
Yes. Z animacji.
If we're going to go to the north, we'll have to go through the commander's room on this floor. The overland route is blocked by glaciers. The door to the commander's room is security level 5. This card will open it. It was inside the pocket of the uniform I was wearing.
Looks like he must have been guarding someplace important.
Okay, let's go. I know this place better than you. I'll be point man. Follow me.
Ah, Kojima-san.
There's no guard.
What happened to the music?
I'll keep a lookout. Make sure you're ready, okay?
Fajna, fajna, nie? Czy znałem jeszcze za PSX-a? Nie wiedziałem, o co chodzi wtedy. Czy nie, niuansów ciężko było wyłapać. Fabularnie wiedziałem, o co chodzi. Czytałeś o tym w 5000 gazetach, zanim to zagrałem. Baba, myślisz sobie, ale nie.
you okay? What happened?
I'm fine.
Okay. Let's go.
Zakona ta animacja chodzenia.
Come on, Mr. Foxhound. The commander is waiting.
Aha, pa jaki w ogóle ten, mindfucki. FPP pokazuje z jej, ogóle. Z jej oczu, a nie z naszych. A? Kojima, stary lisie. Stary Foxhoundzie. O Boże. Mimo, że pauzuje, jak się wypina ten durny pad. Czy ten durny kabel, bo to niestety... Nie używam już USB mikro praktycznie. A co to mieliśmy zrobić? Halo, Master, ty, Humble, tu jest twoja... Zapiszemy.
Colonel, Meryl's acting kind of strange. Maybe she's just feeling a little tired from all the stress.
Snake, do you hear something that sounds like a song?
Yeah, I do. I started hearing it a little way back. What could it be?
Hurry ahead, Snake. The underground base is to the north, isn't it?
Co z piosenką? Jaki był telefon do tej całej laski, dzwoniątko do niej? Mailing, zapisz mi.
You called Snake?
Mailing, how did you get into this lab work?
The truth is, I always wanted to become a fighter pilot. I fell in love with jets watching them in the movies.
You'd be surprised how many people say the same thing.
Hey.
But I didn't want to kill people. That's when I heard that the US Air Force needed people to do BDAs.
BDSM.
Assessments.
And those are the guys whose job it is to confirm how successful a bombing run was.
Yeah, so I started to do research into aerial photography and air intelligence. I made it my major.
But there are no pilots who only do BDAs.
That's right. But by the time I learned that, I was already an expert in my field.
I miałem wtedy 13 lat, oczywiście. Meryl, co tam odwalić, bo zresztą nie jestem... Jezus, nie pamiętam, co się robiło. Przyszliśmy tu, tutaj nic nie ma. Okej. Okay. Ale co się dzieje? A Jezu, nie wpadł na...
It's Psycho Mantis. He's controlling Meryl. That tune is his mind control music.
Don't use your weapon. Try to knock her out.
Yeah! W końcu. Okej. Okay. No, wszystko jest w tej grze. Durna babu.
Practitioner of psychokinesis and telepathy in the world.
No, there's no need for words, Snake. I'm Psycho Mantis. That's right. This is no trick. It's true power. It's useless, I told you. I can read your every thought. Now, let me read your mind. No, perhaps I should say your past. You're a careless man, aren't you? And you're a poor warrior as well. However, you are skillful at eluding traps. Still don't believe me. Now I'll read more deeply into your soul. Your memory is completely clean. You have not said it often. You are somewhat reckless. I can read you like an open book.
Kojima genius, nie?
I will show you my psychokinetic power. Put your controller on the floor.
Jezu, fajna też.
Put it down as flat as you can. That's good. Now I will move your controller by the power of my will alone.
Posłuchajcie tego.
What do you think now? Can you feel my power now? A demonstration is over.
Tak, nie mam kamerki. Tak, działam się teraz. Czekaj, czekaj. Nie wiem, czy na PC-cie musieliśmy przepinać pada do drugiego kontrolera. Okej, coś musimy zrobić, bo... Jest, zatrzymać grę w controls. Aha! Dlatego tak jest delay, jak mi się wydawało, dobra. Aha. Gdzie pan jest? Tutaj, zawsze nie mamy mamy. Tak to miało być, tak? Nie wiedziałem, co to z Hideo wtedy, jak to grałem. Czy wiedziałem, że... Wszystko by było łatwiejsze, gdybym widział, gdzie on jest. No tak, to normalnie to jest ten, jak to się nazywa, radar. Tu jest, Jezu. Aha. Ech, Mantis, gdzie ty jesteś? Chyba tu. Dobra, zabije nas, bo kurde, ale to sterowanie. Teraz go dojedziemy. Natomiast to jest makabra. Bez tego tego. Bez tej minimapy. O Boże. O Jezu.
My head.
Come on, Mr. Foxhound. The commander is waiting.
Nie da się przewinąć jeszcze, Matko Chrystusowa. Okej. Okay. Spokojnie. Okej, okay, w sumie on tutaj lata w powietrzu teraz. Nie, nie. Jezu. Kojima. Zdać to po płaskim, Boże! Co nie wystarczy.
Nie
Jezu. Najlepszy fragment bicie baby. Jezu, to wykrywanie tego. Ammo gdzie? Co, musimy znaleźć amunicję? Jezu, nie wiem jak na tym poziomie go bez tego wykrywania. To jest makabra, że kurde. O Boże. Musimy trafić zanim rzuci. Boże. Jezu, jak to zgówniane teraz niestety. Rozjebie nas, nie mam pojęcia co trzeba zrobić. Boże. Boże. Chryste pierdolony, panie. Masz tu. Okay. Chcę, potrzebuję leczonek, ale okej, okay, nie to nie. Racja.
Come on, Mr. Foxhound. The commander is waiting.
Nie chcę tego oglądać. Kojima. Co jest grane? Nie wkurzę. Jezu pierdolony durniu. Boże, kurwa. Jezu, trafianie w niego dost... Aaaa! Jest najbardziej gówniany twin stick. Czy się wypił pat? O Boże. O Jezu, o kurwa. porady bicia kobiet przez Shona Connery'ego. Okej, okay, to jest on tam napierdala z tyłu. Najgorsza spierdolinkowa faza. Czy on znika, tak? Dobra, jak to trzeba zrobić? Jezu, kurwa. Kurwa! Boże! Może kucanie daje faktycznie, no więc. Nie, kucanie nic nie dawało ostatnio. Nie, no to spierdolone, tak? Co to trzeba zrobić? Tak? Gościa nie widać na ekranie. To jest trochę chujowe. Tak? I tak nas trafia, więc to jest... Kurwa... To jajo, tak? Co tu się dzieje? Umieramy. Kurde. O Boże! Jezu kurwa Chryste! Jeszcze to wkurwiające intro. Kojima. Jezu, kurwa, jeszcze mi się zleciało z dupy. I can't breathe, tak? Kojima. Jezu. Boże, ty ma... Czy będzie archiwum? To będzie na tubie jako oficjalny strumień dla tej... Żeby dzieci na to klikały i ten. Liczę, że to będzie hit tuby, okej? Okej, moja ulubiona faza. Dostał, nie? Wiesz, jak rzuci... Kurwa, to celowanie jest tak spierdolone. To jest kurwa anti-twixtik w kurwer. Ja pierdolę. Dostał? Co tam?
Colonel, your niece is going to be okay.
Ah.
Thanks, Snake. I owe you one.
Now
that Mantis is beaten, Meryl's brainwashing should wear off, right, Naomi?
Yes. But why did you go so far out of your way to save her? For Campbell's sake, or maybe it's because you like her?
I don't want to see any woman die right in front of me.
Oh, really? Since when did anybody's death bother you so much?
Naomi,
it's true that Snake has killed a lot of people. That doesn't mean he doesn't have a heart.
Ojej.
It's okay, Colonel. She's right.
Literally me.
So, you used the other... I wasn't able to read the future.
A strong man doesn't need to read the future. He makes his own.
Perhaps so. But I'll read your future. To get to Metal Gear's underground maintenance base, you have to go through that hidden door. There's a hidden door behind the bookcase. The overland route. It's blocked by frozen glaciers. Go past the communication towers and use the tower's walkway.
Why are you telling me this?
I can read people's minds. In my lifetime, I have read the past, presents, and futures of thousands upon thousands of men and women.
Oh, gross.
And each mind that I peered into was stuffed with the same single object of obsession. That selfish and atavistic desire to pass on one seed.
Yeah.
It was enough to make me sick. Every living thing on this planet exists to mindlessly pass on their DNA. We're designed that way. And that's why there is war.
Yeah.
But you... You are different. You're the same as us. We have no past, no future. We live in the moment. That's our only purpose. Humans weren't designed to bring each other happiness. From the moment we're thrown into this world, we're fated to bring each other nothing but pain and misery. Yeah. The
first person whose mind I dove into was my father's. I saw nothing but disgust and hatred for me in his heart. My mother died in childbirth. And he despised me for it.
Czy to bossy zwykłe?
My father was going to kill me. That's when my future disappeared. I lost my past as well. When I came to, the village was engulfed in flames.
Are you saying that you burned your village down to bury your past?
I see that you have suffered the same trauma. We are truly the same, you and I. The world is a more interesting place with people like you in it. I never agreed with the boss's revolution. His dreams of world conquest do not interest me. I just wanted an excuse to kill as many people as I could.
You monster.
Let him talk. He doesn't have much time left.
Ty głupia babo.
You, Snake, you're just like the boss. No, you're worse. Compared to you, I'm not so bad. I read her mind as well.
Merrill's?
Jak śmiałeś.
I saw you there. You have a large place in your heart.
A large place?
Lol.
A large place. But I do not know if your futures lie together. I have a last request.
What is it?
My mask. Put it back on.
Okay.
Like this, other people's thoughts force their way into my mind before I die. I want to be by myself. I want to be left alone in my own world. I'll open the door for you. If you want to find your future, go through that door. This is the first time I've ever used my power to help someone.
Oh, yay.
Go, Merrill.
Vio.
I'm sorry.
Merrill?
How could I let Mantis control my mind like that?
If you're gonna doubt yourself, I'll leave you here.
You're right.
Never doubt yourself. Just let it make you stronger. Learn something from it.
You're right. I'm sorry. I won't do it again.
Żadnej słabości, żadnej wątpliwości, babo. Idziemy.
Snake, can I ask you something?
Okay.
What?
About what Mantis said.
Yeah.
I was just wondering.
What? What's the problem now?
No, nothing.
Jesteśmy twardzi.
So, tell me, Snake. What's your name? Your real name.
A name means nothing on the battlefield.
How old are you?
Old enough to know what death looks like.
Yeah.
Any family?
No, but I was raised by many people.
Literally me.
Is there anyone you like?
I've never been interested in anyone else's life.
So you are all alone. Just like Mantis said.
Other people just complicate my life. I don't like to get involved.
You're a sad, lonely man.
Come on. Let's go.
Meryl urosł pasek. Ty skurczy synu. Jestem wolnomyślicielem. Możemy już w sumie wrócić jeszcze? Jest holograficzny w ogóle obraz dwóch wież. Racja, Jezu, super. A.
Could there be wolves in there?
Wolf dogs, half wolf, half husky.
How do you know so much?
I ride dog sleds. I'm a musher.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me.
Ale fajna gra. Chodzimy za babą pierwszy raz w życiu. Fajnie, że nie widać, gdzie poszła, bo oczywiście... Kurde... Mamy pole widzenia metr. Jezu Chryste, no gdzie ona zmiała? To nie jest do grania za pierwszym razem. Follow mi, dobra. Zakładam, że tam trzeba przejść pod ziemią. Tylko jeszcze patrzę. Mam ile? Dwie racje. Okej, uzupełnimy białko. Nic nie ma? Na pewno? Oj, sorry, perspektywa PSX-owa. Czy nie wiem, czy psy nas atakowały, czy nie? O Jezu, dobra, psy nas atakowały. Nic tu nie widać już totalnie. O Boże, jaki to jest gówno dramat. Jezu Chryste. Noctowizor nie działa na tym poziomie trudności. Chyba, że tutaj działa. A nie, dobra. Detektor mini. Jezu, ja o Boże. Totalnie nie wiem, gdzie iść. To jest masakra. Nie dość, że nic nie widać. Tracimy całe zapasy zdrowia. Tu jest chyba przejście. Jezu, jakie gówno. Boże. Tragedia. W sensie nie ma sensu, nie. Dwójkę odpalamy od razu bez, z tą mapką. To jest bez sensu.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me.
Ta, nie ma jej. To jest tragedia. Tu są tak, racje. I amunicje. Ale tragedia po prostu. I tutaj w prawo. Jezu, tu nie było przejścia? Jezu! Jestem w złym miejscu, żeby tam wcześniej nie wejść. Boże. Boże! To było tu? Tam. To jest jakiś sekret, który niestety... Jezu, winieta. Boże święty, nie. To jest dla tych, co już pamiętają, co grają na pamięć gaming. Nic innego. Tu chyba jest przejście, ale nie jestem pewien. Trzeba się zniżyć do tego poziomu i patrzeć. Tu jest chyba tylko bonus diazepam. Nie pamiętam, czy się jakoś dawało coś, coś takiego. Czy dopiero jak spotkamy. A, żeby w kartonie przejść, w ogóle to... W ogóle tak nie gram, jak to przechodziłem. W sensie miałeś ten radar, uniknąłeś tych wilków i tyle. Nie było problemu, a tutaj to jest masakra. Ale gdzie... Ale gdzie iść w ogóle? Boże, nie, tu nic nie widać, kurde. To jest tragedia, tu jest chyba przejście. Nie ma. Nie, trzeba zobaczyć na tubie, serio, to nie ma sensu, to jest, kurde, w tym momencie... Tutaj nic nie widać. Okay, sprawdźmy już jedną rzecz. Było takie coś jak... Czy to sprawi, żeby mieć lepszą responsywność? Boże... Gdzie ja jestem? Może nic nie widzę totalnie. Stąd przyszliśmy. Tu nic nie ma. Tu nic nie ma. Zapierdolę te wilki, żeby tylko odkryć to przejście, bo to z nią. Jezu, to serio, no ten przedmiot jest spierdolony. Tak wkurwiająco spierdolony. To trzeba, nie wiem, grać kurwa na pamięć totalnie. W sensie, nie pamiętam tego, nie pamiętam ten fragment zupełnie, to było banalne, tak? Po prostu tam coś się podchodziło i tyle, i banał. Natomiast tutaj to zdupcone kurwa totalnie. To jest ma kurwa kabra. Nie dość, że masz jakieś zaciemnienie kurwa obrazu. Szkoda, dawniej bym tak wkurwiony. Masakra. Wyjebmy tutaj dziurę tym C4, zobaczmy co się stanie. O Boże, tak? Wystarczy? Moment. Tam mi zobaczyłem teraz. A, chujnia. Dobra, potrzebujemy... Nie!
Be careful. Wolves have the advantage in the dark. Now...
What's up, Snake?
Gówno.
You said that you wanted to become a pilot. Did you take an aptitude test?
Well, I've got bad eyes. You probably didn't know it, but I'm wearing contact lenses.
Yes.
So you failed your aptitude test, huh?
Yeah. It's ridiculous. We're not flying around in biplanes anymore, you know?
That's right. Today's pilots fly jets that go several times the speed of sound.
Exactly. At those speeds, the naked eye isn't that useful. You need sophisticated electronics to see what's really going on.
So, is that why you developed your radar system?
Yeah. We wanted to develop a radar system that would help soldiers make better, more informed decisions.
Nie ma.
So your radar shows what's really going on.
It depends on how you interpret it. Like beauty, truth is in the eye of the beholder.
You can say that again.
Nie mamy tego radaru. Oczywiście. Zapisaliśmy, tak? Zapierdolimy wilki. Żeby odkryć, gdzie trzeba iść. Trzeba znaleźć tego... A zresztą... Gdzie są te całe...
Snake, Metal Gear is in an underground
base. Tak, wiem.
To the north. Hurry. You should use your night vision goggles in...
Dobra. Okej, okay, nie wzięliśmy stamtąd. Dobra, podążmy jeszcze fabułą. Co tam?
Snake isn't Mary.
Aha. Dobra, niestety. Tak, to był fragment, gdzie tych gogli nie potrzebowaliśmy. Jesteśmy zlokowani, mimo że gra mówi, żeby ten. Dobra. Trudno. Wilki do wora, wóz do jeziora. Tyle. I nie musimy niestety szukać pierdzielonego przejścia na spokojnie już. Jezu, teraz tak trafić takiego wilka. Okej. Dobra. Robię tylko dlatego, że gra jest spierdolona. Tak, patrz do czego mnie zmusiłeś, Kojima. Okej. Zuspawnuję ich. Okej, czy to było gdzieś tu? Tu coś było. Koło tego w prawo. O matko. Dobra. Nie możemy się tak zostawić. Nie możemy zabić wilków. Będzie bad ending wtedy. I mówię serio. Więc musimy to powtórzyć. Musimy się wziąć. Nikita. A może było Nikita jeszcze. Nie wiem, nie możemy używać. Nie wiem, co się stało w ogóle. Jezu. Ma kurwa kabra. Gdzie racja? A zapisałeś, mamy już rację, tak? Mamy dwie. Okej, dobra. Papieros można zapalić jeszcze. Dobra, i tam w prawo. prawo. A! Kurwa! Zdupcone gówno. Jezu, kurwa, jebany Chryste. Tam musimy przejść. Jest. Jest, nie wierzę.
Snake, what's wrong? I thought you were good with dogs.
O Boże. Nie wiem, czy dzisiaj będziemy docisnąć. Wierzę w grach. Nie teraz, dużo.
This place is mined. I'll take point again. Stay back, okay?
But the radar is working. And since we can't use the mine detector either...
Leave it to me. So, what do you think? Pretty good, huh?
How did you know where the mines were?
It sounds weird, but when Mantis dove into my mind, I was able to see where the mines were placed. Are you impressed?
Well, a little bit.
Only a little?
Teraz najtrudniejsze. Z tą czułością. Tekstury cysków i tyłka.
I guess I am a rookie after all.
Don't worry, Meryl, it's me they want.
Even I know that. It's the oldest trick in the book. The sniper's using me for bait to lure you out.
Skurczysyny, nie? Myślałeś sobie, że gra jest dobra.
Shoot me, Snake.
Dam, dokładnie.
My gun. I can't reach it by myself.
Don't move.
I promised. I wouldn't slow you down. I can still help. I want
you.
Quiet down. Save your strength.
I was a fool. But war is ugly.
Nie.
There's nothing glamorous.
Już nie chcę do wojska, panie Kojima.
Snake, please save yourself. Go on living and don't give up on people. Don't forget me. Now get out of here.
Don't cry for me, cause I am already dead. Halo, co się dzieje?
Meryl. Damn. Snake, it's a trap.
No shit, nie?
Trick to lure you out.
Jezu.
The sniper's waiting for you to go and help Meryl, so he can pick you off. Don't do it.
Must be Sniper Wolf, Foxhound's best shooter.
Snipers usually work in pairs, but this one's alone.
So?
I know her. She can wait for hours, days, or weeks. It doesn't matter to her. She's just watching and waiting for you to expose yourself.
Maybe so, but Meryl can't hold out that long.
Snake, can you see Wolf from where you are?
There's nowhere to hide between here and the tower. She must be on the second floor of the tower.
If Wolf is in the communications tower, she can see you perfectly. It's the classic sniper's position. At that distance, you won't be able to hit her with a standard weapon either. You'll need a sniper rifle.
Colonel, take it easy. I'm gonna save Meryl, no matter what it takes.
Okay. Thanks.
What's wrong, Naomi?
Nothing. I'm just surprised you're willing to sacrifice yourself. You got the genes of a soldier, not a savior.
You trying to say that I'm only interested in saving my own skin?
I wouldn't go that far, but...
I don't know what the hell my genes look like, and I don't care.
Genetyka wchodzi nagle.
Like an animal?
I'm going to save Meryl. I don't need an excuse.
Okay.
And I'm not doing it for someone else either. I'm gonna save Meryl for myself. Don't worry.
Snake. Thanks.
I understand. I'm sorry.
Głupia babo, widzisz? Robię to nie dla siebie. Myślałeś, że mnie znasz. Nic o mnie nie wiesz. Nie pamiętam kompletnie, jak to się przychodziło. A, snajper trafisz, znajdź. Mailing prawdopodobnie kończy, muszę spadać. A.
Going to leave Meryl there? She's hurt.
I know what I'm doing. Meryl understands too.
That's horrible.
You're right. It is horrible. But that's war. And the first rule of war is to stay alive.
Okay. O Jezu. Z tego co pamiętam, to tu możemy chodzić, ale zobaczmy, że miny wybuchną. Okej, okay, wybuchną.
Snake. Leave me.
Nic, pozwolimy po ludziach, któryś podpowie. Natasza była od czego? Deep Throat? A nie odpowiada. Miller. Mary też nie odbiera nawet. Myślę sobie, jaki realistyczny. Mary leży, nie odbiera. Genialna gra. Okej, dobra.
I saw a PSG-1 in the armory in the second floor basement of the tank hangar.
The second floor basement of the tank hangar? I have to go all the way back there?
Well, yeah.
What's wrong with you, Otacon?
nothing.
Get out of here, Snake.
No co jest? Dobra, to tak, jutro tour de mapa. Tak? Wilki nas już kochają, z tego co pamiętam właśnie. Chyba, że pamiętałem, że dawałem mi po mordzie, nie do nas kochać. Jezu, nie przyszedł do mnie stosować. Będę się dostawało jakąś, żeby mieć opomeryl jakąś tą chusteczkę. O Boże. Dobra, jutro kończymy, no. Bo dzisiaj jest już późno. Kawę. Na ławę. Nie pamiętam, żeby jakiś skrót. Czy po drodze był jeszcze jakiś jaj? Jeszcze jest trochę, nie chcę spoilować, tak jak ktoś nie widział tego. Ale... Z pięciu bossów? Liczając babę? Ha, ha, ha. Wydaje mi się, że pięciu. No. Dobra, z metala tutaj odłączymy.